You know how Michael's turned it around? I told him to grow a pair, have them descend.
Good advice.
And look at his turnaround. And he just came over and said, like, oh, I'm losing his empire. I was like, grow a pair, and dropped.
And that worked, huh?
Yeah, and he feels the need to repeat it about 20 times a minute.
Imagine.
We're here with Michael. Michael, can you tell us a little bit about the strategy Ryan gave you? What exactly did he tell you to do?
Grow some balls. Wait.
He told you to what?
Grow some balls.
Balls or grow a pair?
Grow a pair.
And that seems to change turn your game around. Did it work?
Yeah. Well,
can you show us?
Right now.
Sure.
Oh, go ahead, sir.
I'm sorry. Who's doing this interview? Go right ahead. Describe your play and that outstanding performance.
I struggled the first set, you know, but cooled down the second set.
I owned.
Got some hecklers in the audience. They was heckling the whole time. I wouldn't be quiet. I got the ref. Got them taken care of. Just one of those hecklers. But I thought
Dylan
he
played really bad.
Played more.
I played good.
Yeah,
and in the end, he played
terrible.
Played
I like the teamwork.
Yeah.
Great. Whatever.
I thought more. It was a good match. All in all, preparing for our Westlake win. Good. Thank you.
Back to you, George. Christine in 3D. What do you got? Peeps in your hair? What?
Gnats.
I hate it when that happens.
Yeah, me too.
I'm more than a bird. I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face beside a train. And it's not easy to be here.
Hello. How's it going?
I wish that I could cry. Fall upon my knees, find a way to lie about a home I'll never see. It may sound absurd, but don't be naive. Even heroes have the right to bleed. I may be disturbed,
Flag and Warrior, dude.
With her cohort, Sasha. How'd you do, Liz?
Good. I won.
Won what?
My match.
Oh, good. I thought you were talking about the eBay thing you had going.
I won that too.
What?
No, just kidding.
Sasha, what do you have to say? That's what I thought.
It's not easy.
Oh, that's my home.